Hello and welcome to Formnext 2022. My name is Justin Cunningham. I'm here with the CEO of Stratasys, Yoav Zeif. How are you, Yoav? Good to see you. Great to be back at Formnext.
What an excitement to see everybody here, and especially our team and our booth. You know, it's really a journey to the future and back. Because when you step into the booth, you see everything. You see how we bring to life additive manufacturing in production.
So talk us through how we're enabling manufacturers to really make production parts, taking it to the factory floor.
The most important thing is the world is helping us. There are strong 4 or 5 trends out there, tailwinds, that will take additive manufacturing to the future, into manufacturing, real production.
I kind of think that additive manufacturing, it's a technology of its time. It can solve a lot of these global issues. We've got COP27 happening in the background at the moment, the environmental factors. So tell us how that macro situation plays into additive manufacturing's hands.
Just lately, I had a meeting with a customer, and they are looking to change the way they are making their end-use parts.
And talking of mindful manufacturing, a big play for us this year has been in fashion, of course, and rejuvenating older clothing. I'm wearing a little tie here with some polyjet printed on it. So talk us through the fashion play.
It's a completely new mindset of fashion. Not only because we are bringing new ways to create clothes, but also because it's all about this rejuvenation. We can have
certainly
a
like
garment
a wardrobe
and completely rejuvenate it with our technology and give it new life for the future.
Now, you come on the booth and we're quite circular to begin with, but I think so tell us about the 5 technologies, why we've kind of brought on board more technologies and what it means for the customer.
We know that in additive manufacturing, there is no silver bullet. For any application, you need a different technology. And there is a big difference between standing in front of our customer and offering him a technology versus standing in front of the customer and offering him a solution.
But tell us about how you see the manufacturing play, particularly automation coming towards 3D, how those two worlds are colliding.
To take this industry into manufacturing, it's clear that we need to shift from printers or product into solutions. We are using the right solution for the right problem with cutting edge technologies on each one of our line of printers. And last but not least is about service. We are customizing the service to the vertical or to the application. And now put all those 4 together and you get a tailored solution by vertical and by application.
Thanks so much for joining us, Yoav. I appreciate it.